Everyone, welcome to
the sixth episode of Omegle's Got Talent.
We are done with this bit. It is going back in the trash. I wonder how it's going to sound in my mic.
Welcome, everyone, to Omegle's Got Talent. After a week or so, it's been a few weeks, too, maybe. I don't remember how many when the last one was. But anyways, we have now, the polls have been closed, and we are now going to announce the winner of the fifth episode and move on to the sixth. Now, first, I just want to say, before anything happens, everyone that has participated in the last Omega's Got Talent, you guys are goats. You guys are all dope. Especially shout out to the magic guy. I feel kind of rude saying that, but he definitely made a little variation, like a little more, the wacky pull to it, which I like magic, which is nice to have a new talent every so often. Let's see who won. Episode 5, Omega's Got Talent. I feel like I can never do intros correctly. Anyways. Oh, that hurt something. All right, anyways, we actually had clear-cut placement. We had a first, second, and third. Oh my gosh, this is a first. In third place, with 4 votes, I love this kid. They were a great act, and they were also in the intro of the last episode. So if you don't know who this from that hint, ladies and gentlemen, in third place, Beethoven's Reincarnation. Play the clip. So good. He's a cool guy. We actually follow each other on Instagram now, and I think he randomly found my account later. He said, "Yo, I love your shit." And I was like, "Hey, congrats on third place." I forgot your actual name. I feel bad. But anyways, congrats on third place. That's awesome. And now for second place. This act took a while to get the talent out. Even though I cut it a lot, so you didn't tell. But I personally love this act because this person tried their hardest. And, you know, it was cute, it was adorable, and it was all around, if anything, very strange. That's right. In second place, the Stranger Things singer. Play the clip.
The meaning of your dream. There upon a rainbow is the answer to a never-ending story.
You guys, with 6 votes, by the way, you guys got 6 votes in that, and that was amazing, and you guys are cool. Yeah, it was so sweet. I knew as soon as you started singing that, I was like, oh, I'm already, these kids are gonna, like, definitely do well, and they did. Now, with 26 votes, in first place, this act, was, not the first one. It was the second one in the video. It was the second one in that call. In that, I don't know, do you call them calls? I don't know. It was second person in that group that got the talent to be shown on here. And I kind of knew something was up when I saw a comment on my channel from these people. And the winner with 26 fucking votes. The winner of the fifth episode of America's Got Talent is the classic piano man. Play his clip. I see you piano. All right, play it. Ooh. Dude, honestly, I watched the polls randomly throughout the week and every time until we get close to the ending. He had maybe 3. And then as soon as they found the channel, it went up to like 20. So as soon as I saw that, I was like, aw, shit, that just happened. But hey, rules are rules, and that's how the voting works. So congrats to Classic Piano Man. Everyone else didn't win or didn't place. I'm sorry, but you guys were still dope. You guys are still amazing. You guys are still talented as fuck. And for that, we thank you, and I hope to God we cross paths again. But anyways, let us go on to the next installment of Omegle's Got Talent. Hello? Why are you typing? What are you typing? Greetings from Australia. G'day, cunt. I know my Australian lingo. I'm pretty talented. I shaved for this and no one is coming to give me talent. Come on. My God. Hello. Welcome to Omegle's Got Talent. I'm your host, Peric Illusions. Please, for the love of God, show me some talent.
Okay, wait. We gotta. Can you do that intro again so we can clap?
I like that. That's a good idea. All right, hang on. Let's do it again. Welcome to Omegle's Got Talent. I'm your host, Peric Illusions. Show me your talent. Woo! Thank you. Thank you. I love having a live audience watching. It's so great.
We got a Stitch impersonator. Okay, go ahead. Your voice actor.
Why do you have so many snow globes?
That's
I mean, there's nothing wrong with snow globes. I'm just wondering, like, why?
Hey, I want to tell your viewers something, okay?
Yeah.
Biden 2020. Trump is out.
I mean, that's just like basic knowledge at this point. There's nothing.
Not an omegle.
We're getting political this episode, kids. Strap in, we're getting ready. I'll make a video later in the year, but please fucking vote for the love of God this year. Please, please. I'm asking you as a citizen of the United States of America, as a black citizen of the United States of America, please, for the love of God Almighty, vote.
Preach to the choir.
Oh my God. Hello. Welcome. Oh, you. Dick. Oh my God. Oh my God. What the hell? It's 9 o'clock. Hello. Oh my days. I'm going to strangle someone. Come on, kids. What? This is like the most dicks I've seen ever in episode. I've seen like 10 in a small span of like when I start recording this. What was it? It's been 20 minutes and I've seen literally 15 dicks. What? Why on a Monday? Why on a Monday night? I don't get. I mean, I get your stress because it's Mondays, but this, there's no reason for this on a Monday. We have one talent. I need 9 more. Oh my fuck. Welcome to Omegle's Got Talent. I'm your host, Peric Illusions. Show me your talent.
I can fart with many different parts of my body.
You can what?
I can do like ear farts and like armpit farts.
Ear? Wait, you can do an ear fart?
Yeah. Wait, hold up.
That.
Did you enjoy?
I did enjoy that. I guess we'll have that. We'll enter that in. All right. So you have now been selected as talent number 2 on this episode of Megas Got Talent.
You have a YouTube channel.
I do. Before I give it to you, though, what do you want to say to the viewers watching? Why should they vote for you?
You should vote for me because I feel like my talent is quite
extraordinary.
It's quite the talent.
And this guy's a sick YouTuber.
Thank you.
Yeah, and you're a sick YouTuber.
Thank you. I'm going to move Craig. I want him to get some of the limelight because Boss Baby used to get it all the time. Craig, it's your turn to shine. Come here. Sack of shit. Hello, welcome to Omegle's Got Talent. I'm your host, Peric Illusions. Show me your talent.
Emma.
What did you say? Yeah, you're a fucking piece of shit. Wow. Welcome to Omegle's Got Talent. I'm your host, Peric Illusions. Show me your talent.
We actually can't hear you.
Fuck.
Yeah, sure. Okay.
I have to be silent because they can't hear me.
Take my body. All I want is, and all I need is to find somebody. I'll find somebody.
Come on, Craig, sing along.
We're so bad.
Yeah.
Yes, they did it. They did it. It was
that's
so
like
great. Okay.
This
it's weird typing this instead of saying it.
Oh, you should definitely vote for us because we definitely have the best talent out of everybody. You know, like we're just the all top. Like we're the rock stars of the talent, and you know nobody can beat us. Like we're legendary.
They are legendary, and they. I mean, I do sing a lot. A lot of singing stuff happens here, but. Go vote for them anyways, and you will have a great time and love every second of your life if you vote for them.
Yay, nice meeting you.
Bye. Craig, you are a good looking dude. I keep saying that. You are just a cute son of a bitch. God, I want to punch you in the face. Hello. goodbye. Welcome to Omegle's Got Talent. I'm your host, Perigo Illusions. Show me your talent.
Fuck you.
Hello. Welcome to Omegle's Got Talent. I'm your host, Perigo Illusions. Show me your talent.
Wait, what's your YouTube channel, though?
There is the channel.
You caught that quick.
I have it copied and pasted, so I'm just like...
Oh, you only got 500 subscribers. Fuck.
What a dick. What a fucking dick. Hello. Oh my god. Hello.
Hello.
Welcome to Omegle's Got Talent. I'm your host, Perigo Illusions. Show me your talent.
Okay, well, I'm a really good singer, so I'm going to sing a song for you today.
Yes! All right. What are you going to sing for us?
America the Beautiful.
Fitting. Do it.
For Trump.
2020.
Gotcha.
Ready?
Yeah.
America the...
Yep, no. I don't fuck with Trump supporters. I'm sorry. Hello. 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 Hello.
I'm in here.
Welcome. Hello.
Hi.
Welcome to Omegle's Got Talent. I'm your host, Perigo Illusions. Show me your talent.
No. I can sing.
Fuck yeah.
I mean,
you knew when you got Omega, you're like, I think I have to prepare myself for a song. You got this?
Yeah.
All right, let's hear this shit. Go.
Wise man.
Oh, yes.
Only fools rush in. For I can't help falling in love with you. I have not warmed up in a while.
That was amazing for not warming up. Holy shit. That was very impressive. All right, now I gotta ask you, why should the viewers watching, why should they vote for you?
Because she's a boss ass bitch. And she's my little niece.
No, and she can actually sing, and she actually has really good talent, but she just kind of woke up, so.
You peaked it. You were at the top of it right now. And for that, you guys should vote for her. So if you love just out of the gate singing and being a bad bitch, go ahead and vote for her. Hello. What are you saying for? Hello, welcome to Omegle's Got Talent. I'm your host, Perigo Illusions. Show me your talent.
I got you.
All right, what's your talent? Holy shit, I'm having a seizure from your room right now. What are you doing? Whoa. I have to ask you, what do you want the viewers at home watching? Why should they vote for you?
Because I have been dancing for 11 years and competing since I was 5. Wow. And I did my first solo on stage in front of judges at 7 years old. I have been working all of my life for this, so you should vote for me.
And
also
fancy.
Follow my TikTok. I'll put it in the caption.
Holy shit. All right, first of all, for those who don't know, my sister did dance for as long as probably she has. So I understand how nerve-wracking is to do solos. So you have to give her the benefit of the doubt, and you have to give her the props, because that shit is hard, and it's a lot. So vote for her and her very dance-esque type of persona and her guts to do a solo. So, and I guess you can follow her on TikTok at it's your girl, Olivia. Craig, I don't know if it's that you're just there, but your presence, I think, is scaring away people, or it's giving them more confidence, because they looked at that girl looked at the bear and she was like, oh. Hello, welcome to Omegle's Got Talent. I'm your host, Perigo Illusions. What is your talent?
I can do a really squeaky voice.
How squeaky is squeaky?
Like really squeaky.
All right, let's hear this shit.
Yo, what's up, boys? How's it going, bro?
Say something. Say something just like super random in that voice.
Do you want to go to McDonald's?
Fuck yeah, I do.
Go, bro. We're about to start rapping, bro.
Holy shit, that's fucking... How do you find that talent out? How do you figure out you can do that?
Well, basically, we were trying to do a really squeaky voice, but then it kind of came out.
Well, I fuck with it, and I hope all of those that are watching fuck with it. So, before I bid you adieu, I have to ask, what do you want the viewers watching? Why should they vote for you?
Well, I'm 15.
You're 15? Holy shit. You look dumb old. You look like you're 20. Holy shit.
Yeah, I'll see you later. Find some new talent, bro.
Thank you, man. Welcome to Mego's Got Talent. What is your talent?
I'm a musician.
Oh. Okay.
Yeah, man.
Can you play, what do you play, an instrument? Do you make beats? Like, what do you
Yeah, I went to university for classical guitar.
Oh, can you play it for us?
I could, man. Yeah, yes! For sure.
Got some guitar in this bitch. Let's go. Oh, he left. He cucked me. He straight cucked. He... Who texted me? Christian. All right, Christian, I love you too. Christian sends me random texts saying all this like sappy, dumb shit. No, I'm kidding. I love you, Christian. Thanks for supporting me since like ninth grade. Welcome to Omegle's Got Talent. I'm your host, Perigo Illusions. Show me your talent.
So what do I do?
Hello.
Everybody just keeps skipping me, bro.
I feel you. I feel you. I fucking feel you. So I have to ask you a question. Welcome to Omegle's Got Talent. I'm your host, Perigo Illusions. What is your talent?
Hey, bro, I'm gonna be 100 with you. I cannot hear you at all. I was reading your lips the whole time.
Oh, my God.
I can sing.
Do it.
Shit. Okay. I can see you over there staring at your dream, watching that I sing alone tonight. And... the chances are you're sitting here in this bar, cause he ain't gonna treat you right.
Ooh.
Baby, probably not my place, but I'm gonna say it anyway, cause you look like you haven't had a smile, haven't had no fun, haven't had a smile in a little while, baby. Alright, that's it right there.
Hey, let's go! Let's go! Ah, that was, oh, that's some Michael Jackson vibes right there in that bitch. Oh my, yes.
I think they should vote for me because one, I'm young. I'm starting off young, you know what I'm saying?
Mm-hmm.
I sing a lot.
Okay.
I do have my own CD, but.
Oh, he's dropping mixtape this young? What?
And I'm 12.
And he's 12. He's 12 and already dropping mixtapes.
I go to church and I sing in front of a lot of people.
And he's a gospel guy.
Oh, yeah. And I'm not scared. I'm not scared.
And he's not afraid. That's all you need to know. Please vote for this man. I love this kid. He has just stolen my heart. I love his voice and I just love his attitude. So vote for him. Welcome to Omegle's Got Talent. I'm your host, Perigo Illusions. What is your talent?
I'm a little boy and I cuss at people.
That's not a talent. That's just being very rude.
You.
Ah.
Hello.
Welcome to, first of all, I fuck with the setup. Second of all, welcome to Mego's Not Talent. I'm your host, Perigo Illusions. What is your talent?
What is my talent?
Yeah, dude.
You're
on a talent show.
I don't know. What is my talent? My friend here has a talent.
What is your friend's talent?
He sucks at rapping. How? You want, here, he'll spit you a bar.
Spit me some bars, bro.
Yeah, the closet is my hood. You couldn't even mess with me, and even if you could, I would strike back just like that. Shove you off the stage and beat you over the head with the mic rack. I might attack like a pit bull, going at it so full. Up to the brim, aiming for the rim, so every shot is a swish.
Ooh.
Every shot, it's a hit and miss. Yeah, and now I'm going at it harder than a stiff dick on Dwayne Carter.
Hey,
I can't do anymore. Sorry, hey. That was a freestyle, my dude.
Hey, that was low key fire, my guy. That was low key fire. You're spitting some real shit right there. So with that being said, what do you want the viewers watching? Why should they vote for you?
They shouldn't.
We'll take it. We'll take that as the reasoning why you should not. Yo. You should vote for him.
So, hey, can you check out our YouTube channel?
You know what? Fuck it. Yeah, let's go. Let's check out your channel. Hey, you guys. So you guys like just started?
Yeah, like last year.
Hey, that's not bad. Is it with the light bulb?
Yeah. Kind of do whatever we can to just get a video of
it. I respect that. I respect the hustle. Craig, just so you know, this is the biggest amount of screen time you will ever get on camera, okay?
The Bounty Hunter.
All right, I like where this is going. Hello. Oh, my God.
Hello there, mate.
Hello. Welcome to Omegle's Got Talent. I'm your host, Paraguay Illusions. What's your talent?
What? What's this? I don't know. I thought I'm on YouTube, though, so it's very exciting. How many subs have you got?
500 and something.
Well, now you're going to have 500 and something more because I'm about to...
Fuck yeah. What's your talent? Do you have a talent, dude?
Oh, he's recording for a video.
So if I say something funny, it will be in the video.
That's how it works, usually. If you have a talent, though, you're guaranteed a spot in the video.
Ooh.
That does sound pretty tasty.
Ooh, what's we doing, lads?
How much time we got, mate?
You guys, much time as you need to get your whole thing together?
Oh, you could just, shit. To be fair, just click it.
Yeah.
Right.
I like this. I like this teamwork they're doing to figure out which talent will really make the most impact. I like this.
Yes, we're gonna learn cup stacking in the space of 2 minutes.
All right. Cup stacking it is.
Cup stacking in the toilet.
In the toilet. What?
We will get you an English audience. Thank you, Barry.
Yes. I love my English fans. I love them.
We literally run London.
Dude, I want to move to London. I hate America.
Mate. Why? Move to London, yeah. Dude, I got you plugged.
Oh, fuck yeah.
I got you plugged.
Yeah. Well, you heard it here first. I'm moving to London.
Tom, best cup stacking person in England.
Alrighty.
It's a very bad one. It's just...
Oh, such good grace. Such grace.
So close.
So close.
So close.
You got this, man. I believe in you.
It's here. On the big stage.
South NK are wet.
Yeah. I don't know what it means, but
yeah,
whatever. But whatever they said. Yeah. Welcome to Megal's Got Talent. I'm your host, Perico Illusions. What's your talent?
Sing.
Can you sing right now?
Yes.
All right. What are you going to sing for us?
Watch and learn. Got a feeling that I'm going under.
Thank you. I gotta ask you. What do you want the viewers at home watching? Why should they vote for you?
Because I've been trying my best for about 2 months.
Hey, so you're just singing. There you go. So you're just starting to sing?
Yeah.
Nice. It's a very, if you can perfect it, it's going to be the best thing of your life. It's going to carry you far in life. I don't know because I can't sing for shit, but I know it'll carry you far in life. Welcome to Omegle's Got Talent. I'm your host, Perico Illusions. What is your talent?
Forgetting
what?
Where I am.
That's some deep shit, bro. That's some deep shit. I think we all forget who we are at some point in our life. I think just like, you know, just like you wake up like, who am I? Why am I here? I get that, man.
Yeah.
Yeah. Hello. Holy shit, the room is so bright. What the hell is happening? Welcome to Omegle's Got Talent. I'm your host, Perico Illusions. What's your talent?
All right. Here we go. Hold on.
All right, let's go. All right.
Hold on, I got a talent. I'm not going to play with my ding-dong, okay?
I love it. That's a great start. Oh, we got a guitar. La guitarra. Let's go.
What should we play?
Whatever you want. This is your moment. I love it. All right. Weird. Now I gotta ask you, what do you want the viewers watching? Why should they vote for you?
Me? Because I'm wearing this shirt. Look at this.
Ah, you're killing me, Smalls. A Sandlot classic. If you guys don't like the Sandlot, come on. You have to watch the Sandlot. So for that reason alone, vote for this man. Vote for him. Give him all the love, all the votes, and make sure he wins. If not, you're killing me, Smalls.
That teddy bear is in the back just chilling. Should be working, editing video.
He's my co-host for the evening, so that's
already shown his dick and balls. Like, whoa, bro.
Well, come on. Craig, what the fuck is wrong with you? Hey, this is a PG channel. After this, HR's gonna have a fucking payday with you, dude.
Right, you see this controller? No, you don't. Right, he's fucking ain't making any more. Right, this is why I'm a good cricket player. The magic. This is where magic appears. Wow, it still works! Put your crusty hands on me, stupid. This is why you're adopted.
At least I can keep a girl longer than you can.
Hello.
Hi.
Oh, thank you. Okay, welcome to Omegle's Got Talent. I have been searching for the last 2 hours for the 10th and final spot. Can you fill the 10th spot in my talent show?
It depends on what I have to do. I'm not really talented.
If you have a talent, that's how you can enter. And then if your talent is completed, then you can be in the show.
I don't have a talent, though. I can't sing and I can't dance.
You can't do anything?
I'm double jointed.
Yeah, it had to happen eventually. All right, where are you double jointed?
In my arms.
Yep, of course it is. Okay, let's see this.
Hang on.
Ew! Yep, every goddamn episode, we have someone who is double jointed in some part of their body. I have yet to go an episode with it. And of course, the 10th spot had to be that, because why not? Why the fuck not? Thank you. Now I gotta ask you, what do you want people watching? Why should they vote for you?
Because I'm special and I have a lot to offer in my double jointed arms.
She can grab things both ways. So if you wanted, like, say like you're going for crackers, but she's like, oh no, actually I want pretzels. Boom, there you go. Already just reached it. So she can help you in all of your, whatever you need to do in life. She can help you because she's double jointed. And with that, thank you guys for watching Omegle's Got Talent. That concludes the episode. Finally, good gravy malavy. I can finally go to bed and work on this shit tomorrow. So anyways, thanks for watching. If you like any of the talents, please go in the description box down below and vote for your favorite act. There are many to choose from. I think at least 10 or 11. I don't know how many I counted, but I counted. And see you next time. Also, please check out me and the boys series YouTube Olympics. It should be at its final stages. But if you haven't watched either events, go and watch them. I'll leave a playlist for that in the end card. But yeah, so check out the YouTube Olympics, vote for your favorite act, and I will see you guys next time. And Craig, I'm going to talk to HR because you are in so much trouble. We'll be right back.